while very deservingly, there has been continuously glorifying of certain women, for example, from Afghanistan, they have forgotten about the masses who live there. After the 15th of August, the collapse of the previous government, the entire focus of the media was on evacuation, an evacuation of a select number of people, but they completely forgot what happens to the rest of the people who stay there. Today, they are not letting girls go to school, and it's a consequence of the lack of attention.